Hi everybody, we've released firmware 1.4 for the Ultimaker 2 Plus Connect. Let's see what's new. In this release, we've made further improvements to the printer integration with Ultimaker Digital Factory, improving your 3D printing workflow. The Ultimaker Digital Factory now shows you the state of your printer and print shop information. You can see the different printer statuses, such as printing, idle, paused, aborted, or finished. You can view the full configuration of your printer, including nozzle size and loaded material. You will also see more information on the print job, such as the print job name, total duration, and current progress. With firmware 1.4, it's also easier to control your printer remotely. You can pause and resume the print from the digital factory, and if you have to, you can also abort it. Lastly, no need to walk to your printer to start a firmware update. When a new release is available, simply start it from the digital factory. This is especially convenient when you need to update a large number of printers, which we often see in universities and companies. And there we have it. With the release of firmware 1.3 and 1.4, we've now enriched the Ultimaker 2 Plus Connect to fully integrate with our materials and digital factory ecosystem. This way you can enjoy better productivity while getting the most out of the Ultimaker ecosystem. Stay with us as we work towards further improvements. Be the first to get the latest news by following us and subscribing. Thanks for watching and see you at the next update.